What a matchup at Rogers Place. Two teams, incredible tradition and history. It's an original six squad that makes a visit here to the Alberta Capitol.
5-on-5 goals, they got 42. Miami steers out into the corner. Petrie intercepted by Drake Kajula. Kajula behind the net for Draisaitl. Near side, McDavid back up top. Here it comes from Benning, and he whistles it wide, and it goes in. A favorable bounce for the home team, and it's 1-0 for Edmonton.
They wanted to come out and have a good start. It was imperative for them to do that, losing the last four. And this one just caroms off the back wall, really aggressively catches Niemi in the back of the skate and goes into his own net.
3:13, the time of the goal, that has Montreal behind by a goal. Nugent Hopkins cutting for the net! Hits the side of the cage. Lucic, being watched by Deneau, works it back to Benning. Benning will go across to Reeder. Reeder winds and fires! And Niemi makes the save, no rebound for Milan Lucic. Jolson ready to get back on the ice. The owners with one shot on that power play. They are 0-for-1. Jolson out of the box makes the intercept. Here comes Max Domi back the other way. Domi shot, scores! Max Domi on the turnover. Ties the game at 1. He's got 10 goals on the season, has the team lead.
It's only a matter of time before the puck starts to go in for the big man.
Right side shot, whistles wide. Back to Larson at the point. Larson down low. McDavid out in front! Hit the post, right side. Drake Kajula takes a shot to the head from Jeff Petrie. They tie up as Draisaitl gets it to McDavid, works it up top. Larson, one-timer! The Emmy makes the save, goes into the far corner. Agostino in chase, takes Russell into the board, puts it out in front. Here's an opportunity for Kolti Niemi, stopped by Koskinen. Shot by Hudon, and it's handled by Koskinen. Tatar takes the pass from Deneau, gets it back again, lets it go, pass, save by Koskinen. Knocks down to his man in the corner. Stays on top of him. Getting up now is Darnell Nurse. Back the other way, McDavid. McDavid lined up by Schlemko, gets by him, right on his front, scores! Draisaitl!
Schlemko doesn't get a piece of him, he's able to walk in, get control once again. Petrie comes over a little too far, trying to play McDavid. That allows for the pass to Draisaitl, and he puts this one by Niemi.
Big change, Leon Draisaitl up on the right-hand side with McDavid on the line, and it's paid dividends already early in the game.
Here they come, 2-on-1, Jujar Kerashan, and he put it wide on the stick side.
The half wall, D'Agostini.
Another intercept this time by Ryan Strome, and a race for it. Jujar Kerashan shorthanded. Kerashan stopped by Niemi. His stick lifted there by Adam Larson. Petrie pitches down. He'll play it back to the point. Shaw is covering. Now he gets it to Drouin. Drouin with Domi out in front. Shaw scores. Andrew Shaw. His third goal in 2 games, and we are tied once again. Matthew Pekka led the charge. He's turned aside, and back the other way comes Kajula. Right, Kajula leaves it for Chiasson, winds and fires. Niemi makes the save, goes up in the air. Kajula with a chance, he scores! Drake Kajula got that one out of the air, and the Oilers have a 3-2 lead.
Off the blocker in Niemi, look at him, he finds it, puts it down, and the little one-hopper shot.
Down for Lucic. Lucic gets it to Strome, back up down to Gal. Let's a one-timer go. Niemi makes the save, and he'll cover. Back to the point. Shot wide. Cassian comes up with it. Plays it back to the middle. Tipped away by Hudon. Another shot stopped by Niemi. Was Hudon to keep it in for Montreal. He'll go to Kokiniemi. Kokiniemi, wrist shot, stopped by Koskinen. Strome battles against Gallagher. Gravel to Lucic. Lucic rips a shot. Niemi makes the save, no rebound. Nurse lets a shot go. Niemi made the save. Just over 9 minutes to go in the second period. Domi moving in, stopped by Koskinen, and he will cover. Down low for Ratti. Ratti. Back to Klefbom, winds, fires it through traffic, rebound! Stopped by Niemi as it comes back to Klefbom at the point. Moves to the middle, he'll give it to McDavid, walks in, feeds it in front, here's an opportunity for Nugent Hopkins, denied by Niemi. Under a minute to go in the power play. McDavid takes his time right out in front. Hit for Ferrari. Could not pull the trigger. Oilers looking for a power play goal here, Gene. They've got 45 seconds left to go. But an opportunity now for Lehkonen. Shorthanded. Stopped by Koskinen. 26 shots for the Oilers. Here comes Connor McDavid. He's got Draisaitl with him. Draisaitl! Stopped by Niemi. The dynamic duo almost combine again. Petrie intercepted by Lucic. Milan Lucic to Draisaitl. Back up top. Binning lets it go. Pad save by Niemi. Koka Niemi. For Agostino, that's broken up. The Oilers come right back in. Ryan Strome lets it go. And a glove save by Niemi. Lehkonen trying to center. Lehkonen leaves it there for Domi. Domi back up top. Petrie, wrist shot. Rebound. Picked up by Drouin. In the Montreal zone. Russell with the puck now behind his own net. To Ryan Strome. Strome goes cross ice. Finds Nugent Hopkins. Cuts to the middle. Snaps a shot. He scores!
Just a real good play here. Out of the zone cleanly. Strome finds Nugent Hopkins wide on the tape. He takes it to the middle. Center drive by Lucic. And he buries it with that quick release that he possesses. And that's a big goal for him and his team to go up by 2-4-2.
And the Oilers come right back in. McDavid to Drake Kajula, gets it back again. Pad save. Here's a backhand by Klefbom. And another save by Niemi. Deneau works his way out in front. Trying to jam it home is Gallagher. He gets stopped as well. Down low for Brodziak. Across to Kara. Kara back up top. Gravel to Russell. Russell, a wrist shot, scores! Chris Russell! Chris Russell came into the game without a goal in 42 games. That ends tonight as he gets his first of the season. The Oilers have five on the night. Kokkaniemi back up top, Hudon. Petri lets it go, no rebound for Andrew Shaw.
Now 5-2 with Russell scoring a goal, but that's the play of the game.
Ryan Nugent-Hopkins gets his fourth goal of the season. Gallagher's shot stopped by Koskinen. Tipped by Kajula, went high and wide. Right, Kajula. McDavid, Draisaitl, right on the line, and Niemi keeps it out. Leon Draisaitl has a goal, but he could have so many more. Up for Kajula. Pass for McDavid. McDavid, right out in front! And guess who gets stopped by you-know-who? Leon Draisaitl has the puck now. He'll give it to McDavid. McDavid cuts to the middle. Nurse lets it go, he scores! Give the Oilers half a dozen. And give McDavid another assist. Mikko Koskinen, his first win in the National Hockey League was against Montreal. His fourth win of this season is against the Habs as well. And the Oilers move to 9-8-1, 4-3-1 here at Rogers Place.